So this is problem number 4 in gate 2020. Consider a signal xn equals to half to the power n ln, where ln equals to 0 if n less than 0 and equals to 1 if less n greater than equals to 0. The z transform of xn minus k, where k greater than 0, is z to the power minus k divided by 1 minus half z inverse, with ROC being option A, z mod z less than 2, option B, mod z greater than 2, option C, mod z less than half, and option D, mod z greater than half. Okay, now you can see from this condition of ln is 0 for n, this if this is n, it is 0 for n less than 0, so negative side this is 0 actually, and greater than equals to 0 it is 1. So this is nothing but ln is nothing but a unit step function. Okay, now if the signal xn is equals to half to the power n into un, okay, now this is for a to the power n un. If I apply z transform, what we have the solution, we have solution 1 minus a to the power a into z inverse. Okay, now ROC will be this part, a z inverse should be less than 1 and mod z should be greater than a, right? And if I if x n minus k, what is the solution? This will be z to the power minus k of say x z. Okay, and it is given that for x n minus k, the z transform will be z to the power minus k into whatever will be the z transform solution. And here a is a to the power n, means a is half. So this is will be 1 minus half half into z inverse. Okay, so this is fz and xz, and if I put this, we will get this. Okay, but ROC, and for this solution ROC will be z mod z will be greater than a means half. Okay, but if I do this operation, our ROC will remain same, ROC will not change, only the solution will change, but the condition of region of convergence will be same. So our required solution, the ROC will be option D, mod z greater than half.